tonight with the armed forces, the pride of America. Now, I know that those of you that were here Tuesday night had a chance to hear the military tunes and things, and now you get a chance to hear them with a concert band. And I'd like to invite you to stand, if you'd like, whenever we play one of the tunes that means something to you. Either you were a part of that service, or you have a son, daughter, granddaughter, grandson, whatever. I'm going to stand up for all of them. But the first one we play is the Caisson song, the Army. Then the Marines hymn, Anchors Away, Semper Paratus, which is the Coast Guard, and then the Air Force. Then I'm going to motion you to stand, and we'll do the Pledge of Allegiance, following which we will go into the Star Spangled Banner. Got that?
Yep.
All right.
Thank you.
Words. Now, I'm going to give them to you, remember them, and you can sing them when we get to that point. Got it? Just forget the other makers, for the best it's Studebakers. Just notice how it feels when you get behind the wheel. There's a feeling deep inside of an undeniable pride. Step right up and take a ride with me in my sexy Studebaker.
Thank you.
Supplement our group with players. And I'd like to have our volunteers stand, please, and be recognized. Thank you. Now, in some cases, they're about an hour and 15 minutes away from home. There are New Horizons Band in Canton, and Akron, Columbus, I don't know, a bunch of things. New Horizons is such a big deal that next summer, they're putting together a national New Horizons Band for a tour to Ireland to play. And my wife and I have been chosen to be a part of that band. Oh, also my sister, Kathy. So we're looking forward to that if we can get it paid for. Speaking of my sister, Kathy, you know, talking about how small the band might be sometimes, in Warwick, Rhode Island, we had a 9-piece band, and 5 of them were family members. Barbara played keyboard, and I played trombone, and we did a lot of Dixieland and polkas and things on that occasion. So it'll always work, it seems. Now next year in Chattanooga, those of you that play, and you have tried to keep it a secret, you know, we can fix that. Now, we have, in 1899, El Marta composed a march called the Studebaker Grand March.
Wow.
Now, it was for piano. And so I took the piano score and rearranged it for a band, and that's what we're going to play for you now. It's the Studebaker March. This is the way we get a standing ovation. Have you stand and sing with us, God Bless America. Now, we're going to give you a 4-measure introduction. Does anybody know how long that is?
16.
1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 2, 3, 3, 2. Yeah. So don't sing till I tell you. It really screws up the band.